Now that I'm in my 40s and living with seborrheic dermatitis, let me tell you some things I wish I had done when I was a teenager for my skin. First of all, I would have used a cleanser consistently. Tonight for my skincare routine, I'm going very light with the cleanser because I didn't have any makeup on. I would have used a good moisturizer as well as sunscreen. Tonight I'm using Pharmacy's Honeymoon Glow Hydrating Night Serum. It has hyaluronic acid in it. Helps with fine lines and wrinkles. And all of these products I'm using tonight is in my TikTok shop showcase as well as my Amazon link. I can honestly say I've been taking care of my skin. I've been able to use less harsh steroids than I've been prescribed. I'm going in with Pharmacy's 10% Niacinamide Night Face Mask. This helps soothe and restore my skin, evens out my skin tone, and refines my pores. We're going in with Pharmacy Wake Up Honey Eye Cream. This is a brightening vitamin C eye cream. It helps with puffiness, dark circles. It replenishes hydration. You can also use it as a prep for your makeup. Just gonna moisturize the lips a little bit. Done in 10 minutes. Hey, good night. Love you, babe.